is behind bars following his out-of-state arrest on sex crime charges. Trevion Putman is charged with rape, sodomy, and traveling to meet a child for an unlawful sex act. Madison police began investigating Putman in late May after getting information from Decatur police. U.S. Marshals tracked down Putman June the 20th in Mississippi. He was extradited to North Alabama shortly afterward.